I'm Schnozzle, and I'm here to show you a trick that I learned this week. This is an ordinary glass carboy. This is a rubber stopper. How am I going to get that off there? Fortunately, my friends at Reddit showed me a trick. This is an ordinary plastic bag. I'm going to fit it into the mouth of the carboy. Like so. And now I will simply invert the carboy. You can see there the plastic bag has grabbed the cork. I simply yank and it's out. And now I have to reduce it.